when you're setting these spots up like this, the rats feel more comfortable in tight cover like this. Not to say you couldn't ever catch one out there, but you know, you're just better off in this tighter cover. They feel, you know, I mean, they are a prey animal, and they do feel more comfortable, you know, in this. So I'm gonna set a couple traps here, just because this is all gonna be iced up in the next day or so, and then it's over till spring. Unless it thaws out for the 100th time. See if I fixed it. Yep, I did. Got about 8 to 10 inches of chain on each side. Got the swivel in the middle. Jeff Haggerty had his set up this way. Really gives it a lot of weight to drown them rats out or mink. Got the bait clip already on there. So we'll slide this on from the top. Slide it right into the slot. This is a Bridger 1.5 special. And with these, you get your trap here, you have that underwater. Your bait clip, you want have where, not down so low they can just swim up from the sides or the back and get it. You want it where they got to stand up on that trap and grab at it so that they're standing on that. And sometimes, you know, you got to adjust it. This one's got to come up a little bit. So I'm going to bring my bait clip up. So some of the smell around. There we go. I'm just gonna take that and put it right on the bait clip. Just like so. I got my trap about that far underwater. Take some Dunlap muskrat lure and put on the back side or on the top of that that carrot, just to give it a little bit extra punch. There we go. It's like a big rat turd up there. So, and that's it. I'm gonna go on the other side, put in another one, and keep pounding on the rats here till it freezes up.
Dunlap Lures, results matter.